Jeffrey is a key member of the first group from across the world that helped to establish the World Association for Sustainable Development. He contributed massively to every work we have done for the last 15 or 16 years. And I remember very well back in 2004 when Jeffrey reviewed all the science and technology policy for the last 40 years at the time. And he made the presentation, very powerful presentation, which is simply was his journey across the United Nations, the United Kingdom, his work in Canada, in Europe, in Africa, in Middle East, and in Latin America, and in different parts of the world, where he actually told the whole world about the journey in terms of what people have been discussing for 40 years. So he helped us to put the foundation for the organization to really try to achieve a real goal of how science and technology can actually work together to achieve sustainable development. Jeffrey also helped in establishing our flagship journals. He also was very instrumental in the project we started in 2008 about the role of the diaspora in technology transfer to their countries. He also contributed to the work we have done in the Middle East. And Jeffrey has always been like a father, like a brother, like a mentor, like a colleague for every one of us. He's been loved by everyone. And I can remember when we had, when he coached and ran the workshop on gender and equality in science and technology in Napoli, at the University of Napoli, he was engaged with people from all over the place, from New Zealand, from Africa, from Italy, from Europe, from America. So Jeffrey, we're going to be really missed by everyone. And I think the only thing we can actually do now is to make sure all of us at West live to the aspiration of Jeffrey to make the world a better place. And also, he has always believed in that the whole world is the same in terms of Africans are good as American, American are as good as European, Europeans are as good as Latin Americans. So we have to make sure we can actually make his dreams a reality, and we will all miss Jeffrey.
My sincerest condolences to the family and friends of our dear colleague Jeffrey. I'm saddened to hear of his demise, but his memory lives on in our hearts and our minds. As a practitioner and as an academic, Jeffrey was very generous. He spared no effort to share his experiences and knowledge with young academics like myself, who try to navigate the world of technology and development, especially to make sense of whether technology afforded the developing countries a panacea to their many economic woes. And at the turn of the 21st century, that was a question on the minds of many of us who dabble in the area of ICTs and rural development. I trust that his work will live on. His work has had and will continue to have great relevance. We, in our respective and collective efforts, can honor his memory by continuing with the rigorous academic inquiry into the many subject areas that interested Jeffrey. May he rest in peace.